Hey, it's Fran again. I'm out and about walking around Philly, and you know, if you ever do come to Philadelphia, you have to check out the Reading Terminal Market. It's been featured in films and documentaries and yada yada. You can watch that big chase scene through the market in National Treasure. But if you do come to the Reading Terminal Market, you have to stop by the Mueller Chocolate Stand, where they display in Pennsylvania Dutch dark humor style virtually anything that you want to get anatomically molded in chocolate. Like my Dutch grandma used to say, it's everything but the oink. Here's another view of that Grumman plane down on Cherry Street, but from the vantage point of the second floor, the Pennsylvania Academy of Fine Arts. And they also have something here that is very rare indeed. The life casting of Abraham Lincoln's face. Truly amazing. When I was a kid, we had these here and used to insert a penny and a quarter. And when you turn the handle, you would crush the penny into a medallion. But I guess they got wind of the idea that destroying a penny was probably illegal, destroying currency. So now it's just loaded with, preloaded with blanks. So it's not as much fun as actually taking a penny and watching it get squished, in my opinion. As far as I know, that's actually a real Grumman lem that was used for ground training. As far as I know, that is a genuine practice lem. Cool. Alright. Gonna go to the train factory. Alright, I can smell the oil and steam. Oh yeah. It's been here all my life. A big steam locomotive. There's the rocket. 1838. Big iron boiler. Work of art, really. That's actually backwards. Right, that's fun. Those are some springs, I'll tell you. Some heavy springs. I'm actually surprised that it has shock-absorbing springs. Pretty cool. Right, there's your ash pan and mud ring. That's what you need. Truck. Yep, they actually built the building around the steam engine. Alright. We can generate our own electricity here. Making the train run. Whew, that's tiring. But it works. Oh, here we go. Oh, yeah. when I was a kid, this was a big, big deal to be able to go in the train, play with the valves and stuff. It's still a big, big attraction. I don't know, it's kind of cool that kids today, they still get a kick out of being on a steam train. It really shows that the amazement of steam, it still amazes, which is really cool. All aboard! "16 Tons and What Do You Get"? Who else knows that song?
Wow. Alright, are you ready?
No!
One?
No!
Alright.
Two.
The levers.
Three. Indeed. Yeah, it's exciting in here. Conestoga. Wow, look at that. Look how much that has been stepped on. It's been shaped by feet. That's a big piston there. Using wood to insulate the boiler. You can really see why the Franklin never got rid of the steam locomotives. They're still just as popular today as they were when I was 10, so still cool. Anyway, thanks. This is a little supplemental tour, so, but I'll see you around back at the lab real soon. Bye!
Everything but the oink.